Listen to me. You know what is your problem? It's not Wieners and Kraut, and it's not the boss, and it's not the chef, and it's not this job. You think you know everything, but you don't know the difference between an inconvenience and a problem. If you break your neck, if you have nothing to eat, if your house is on fire, you've got a problem. Everything else is just an inconvenience. Life is inconvenient. Life is lumpy. You learn to tell the difference between an inconvenience and a problem, you'll live longer. And you won't annoy people like me so much. Good night.